Yeah, hi friends. How running option strategies is like running car driving. It's really very good comparable example which can motivate you to learn all these Greeks, and you will get the confidence that after learning these Greeks, you can handle the option strategies in a very good manner. See, when I am making any strategy, I don't know that what will happen tomorrow. But I am having the confidence on these Greeks. I know that how much degree of risk I should take on each Greek, and by that way I am running those strategies till maturity and I reach to the destination properly. If you compare this example with the car driving, like when you are moving from your home to your office, you don't know that how many left turns are there, how many right turns are there, how many times you have to put brake and how many times you have to take accelerator over there. Because you don't know how much traffic will be on the way. But you are having very good confidence on speed, that is accelerator, brake, gear, steering and the reverse gear if required. So you are very much confident that if I will start my journey from home, within 10 minutes, 20 minutes or 1 hour, I am going to reach at my office, because you are having the confidence on these things. You don't know that how many cars are going to come on your way, how many traffic you are going to get, when you are going to put accelerator and when you are going to make brakes over there. But you know that how to drive the car. So this is the same like when I am running the option strategy. On day one, I don't know what will happen during the maturity, how many times market will go up, how many times market will fall down, or vol will go up or volatility will fall down. But I am confident on those Greeks. I know that how much degree I have to keep for each Greek. So whenever market is moving, I am moving my strategies accordingly what Greeks are referring me to me. And by that way, I start my journey from day one and I reach up to the maturity and I eat that time value. So if you want to eat time value, you should consider or you should respect your Greeks, and you have to follow the max and minimum figure of your Greeks toward the maturity. And I really feel that after following all these Greeks, you can reach up to your destination. For more information, you can get in touch with us at www.finideas.com. Thank you.